What's going on, guys? It's your boy Project Iceman. I'm bringing another episode of Pokemon Solo Light Lunar Dark. So in the last episode, we got the keys, went to the docking port, and reached Route 9. So now we're continuing from there. Now, a little thing that I realized a little late because I decided not to look into it was the fact that apparently the penguin I'm however three right now evolves by Waterstone, which I believe I might have. Yep, right here. Oh wow. So I wonder how many if people in the comments were talking about that every time I had it. Wow. Let's check this out. It still has refrigerate. Its attack stat skyrocketed, so it's a physical attacker. Okay. Not sure if its level up moveset will change based on that. Let's see. I doubt I have a physical. Oh wow, that's interesting. A double move. That's like a double battle kind of move. I wonder if I can learn Break Break. Yep, it can. I'll get rid of Celebrate. My team is looking pretty nice right now, isn't it? Yeah, alright. We'll keep things as like that for now. I guess I'll need a surf in order to go this way. Do pool swamp. Ooh, citrus, nice. Okay. And a hyper potion. This gateway leads you to Waytide City, maybe the most beautiful city of Ricosa. Wow, it's... I came here to catch a Guppish so I can evolve it into Arceo. Guppish. What a fine man my little boy is turning out to be. I came here to stay with my parents when summer arrives. There's good money to be earned on busy nights, and I can meet all kinds of people too. I was raised to always see tomorrow as a chance to learn. That's why I wanted to raise my boy to be a successful and good young man with a character and experience. While I was fishing, I found a weird shell. I don't know what it is, so you can have it. Oh, shell bow. Okay. Waytide City is a paradise. The beach, the sun, the water, it's so relaxing. Have you seen the pink Jellytot? They're so cute. I love them just as much as I love Wade. Ooh, who's Wade? The gym leader? Swimming in the ocean is so different than swimming in a lake or a pond. Whenever I go to the beach, it's so neat seeing all the cute water Pokemon around me. Teaching these kids how to swim is a real challenge. You always have to be careful when swimming in the ocean. Living life by the beach is all I could ever ask for. Every day is an adventure when you swim out in the open blue. We are here for our holidays. My dad has a hotel here. Ah, I love the sun. I'm going to do 20 laps today. My brother is much better than me at building sandcastles. Oh. What do you think about my sandcastle? It's awesome, isn't it? Microblue is helping me. What? Shen? Is that you? It is! Look at you, on your very own Pokemon journey. Mom and Dad actually let you out. Oh, is this my brother? Haha. Competing in gym battles? That's awesome. What? You already have 5 gym badges? You must be doing awesome. Watch out, Wade. Whoa! Is that Misty? I completely forgot! Misty is in this game! I completely forgot! Oh my goodness! Watch out, Wade. You might be beaten by your little sibling. What? I'm just kidding, though. Who knows? He might. Oh, it's you. Yeah, right. Shen, this is Misty. She's also a water-type gym leader. She's from the Kanto region. She's here for the Pokemon Finishing Contest. That's right. I also want to see all the water-type Pokemon from the Rikoto region. I have an idea. Misty, you should battle Shen so I can see your battling style. Well, okay. I'll battle, but only if you want to. Yes? Great. Let's go. Oh, so that's what Parasea looks like. Oh, whoa. So you're grass water. Oh man, I forgot to heal. Alright, grass water. Nice. Angelite? Oh, right! This is what the angelfish evolves into. I used to use this Pokemon back in the day. Back before the game was finished. Oh! I didn't know that. I wasn't even aware that move had accuracy. What's the accuracy on that move? Nighty, jeez, okay. So I must have been unlucky then. Damn. Don't hurt yourself, please. Of course. All right. I'd have been upset if you were a fairy type. Guppish? Oh! Your sprite looks so much smaller! Why did I have a feeling that was gonna happen? Come on, man. The accuracy isn't that low. And because of the healing, he actually managed to live. Or she. Looks like she doesn't have any water type moves now. You're as talented as your brother. Wow, what a great battle. Wait, you got trouble on your hands. That was a good battle. It's good to see how far you've come. I know, how about this? When you will have one badge sub. Okay. When you have won 7 badges, I will battle you. I'm gonna say it like that. What a great way to battle. Trying to win your 8th gym badge. Sound good? Awesome. Now I have to do some business with our aquarium. How about watching the fishing contest with Missy? That's a great idea. Shen, I will show you how the fishing contest works. Okay then, we'll see you again. Bye. Follow me to the gateway over there. Alright, so I have to go to the south gateway to find her. You can catch a lot of different water type Pokemon right here. Waitide is known for this type. I'm going to train with my Surfide. One day I'll be good as Wade. What a wonderful day. I will swim for an hour. That's great training. Train hard and you will gain more and more muscles. Your Pokemon can pump up their muscles too. Want to try it up? Oh, bulk up, nice. Yes, this is what I was looking for. For multiple reasons. Alright. Let's see. It's such a shame that I wasn't able to get a Guppish in a fishing contest. I had some stones I could have used to get one of its evolutions. Tell me, are you by chance going to the fishing contest? Yeah. That's great, I have a big favor to ask you. I really want to see a Guppish, but unfortunately my fishing rod is broken. Therefore I cannot enter until I have a new rod. But you have some fishing rods, as I can see. If you could show me a Guppish, I will give you a great reward. So what do you say? Will you do this to me? Yeah, sure. Alright, Guppish. I'll have to remember to get that. I'm a big fan of water type Pokemon. I heard of a blue colored with claws. With the claws, it's able to learn to move Crabhammer, one of my favorites. I can't remember its name. May you like to show it to me? Yeah, sure. Alright, I think it's that claw Pokemon. I don't know if I caught one already. Probably adjusted it, so let me check. No. Didn't I recently catch like a couple of... Okay, yeah, that's one of them. Did I not catch any other water type? Alright. I'll have to look out for it then. Let's buy 10 more Ultra Balls. Buy 20 Super Potions. 10 Hyper Potions. There we go. Alright, let's explore more of this city. I like this city, but I can't see any ships. Maybe I should go back to the docking port. While studying the local fauna and water Pokemon, we found several strange floating rocks on another part of the beach. Here, take one with you. Oh, a floatstone. I've been experimenting lately to discover new ways for Pokemon to use all sorts of items during battle. I have something that could prove to be useful to you. Don't worry, I have plenty of these. A smoke ball, okay. The boardwalk is the best place for cycling. In school, I learned that fire, ground, and rock types are weak against water types, but electric and grass types are strong against them. Have you heard of the move Scald? It's a water type move, but it can burn the foe. Weird, isn't it? Hey there, I found something on the ground at the beach, and I don't think I'll need it. Please, take it. Oh, red card. Interesting, okay. I heard at school that when this red card is held by Pokemon, it has mysterious power. When the holder is hit by an attack, the attacker is removed from battle. Yeah, you're searching for your brother? He is not here at the moment. He said he will battle you if you have 7 badges, so come back when you have them. This is a good place to retire, don't you think? That is closed. I'm surfy, guys. Alright. Full restore. It's quite relaxing to dip your toes into the cool water while getting served drinks and desserts. It's so nice that our mother arranges everything for us. Ugh, unbelievable. I had this awful thing attached to my new shoes while I was strolling down the street. Have it. It suits you more. Oh, sticky barb. I hate ocean Pokemon soup, but have to eat it once a week. Yay! Ocean Pokemon soup! I love it! Of course. I'm cooking an ocean Pokemon soup. I drank the leftovers in a garbage can. Oh, wow. Like, literally leftovers. That's great. I would love to go to the beach, but I have to do my job. Just seeing if there's, like, a person with a fishing rod around here. Wayside is one of the most beautiful cities in the Rikoto region, and with its aquarium and fishing contests, it has the best sights. Do you know that there are some items that boost the power of moves of a specific type? Here, try it out. Oh, well, this is a good place to take a break and catch some rays. What's this? Oh, it's an aquarium. Something tells me I'll have to come back here at a later time. Okay, I think I explored everything. It's still weird that I only have an old rod. Welcome. This bridge leads you to the Victory Isle, and then to Rikoto League Village. You're only allowed to enter Victory Isle if you have collected 8 badges. Oh, sorry, you don't have 8 badges. Come back if you have them. Oh, okay. I love coming here to the beach with my kids. I can chill and our Percy has an eye on them. Haha. I love to play in the water with Percy. Our Percy is helping us by learning how to swim. Oh. What happened? Okay. That was weird. Alright, let's go to the fishing contest. This is a fishing contest. Here, you can enter and you will receive 30 fishing balls. Then, once inside, you can find a spot to go fishing. Once you hook a Pokemon, you can try to catch it. The catch is that you're only allowed one Pokemon with you to battle with. Also, you can only have one Pokemon that you've caught. But you can catch others. You just have to decide whether or not to keep the Pokemon you've caught or to replace it with a newly caught one. Once the contest is over, the trainer who has caught the best Pokemon will win a prize. You also get to keep the Pokemon that you've caught. Cool, right? By the way, for battling me, I have a little gift for you. Oh, hold on. An egg. Alright, we'll put you in a box for now. I'll probably get you back. But I'm interested in what this egg is going to come out to be. Alright, there we go. Here's a gift. Get the fishing contest a try. I'm gonna go back to the beach. Good luck. Today's Tuesday. That means the fishing contest is on today. The rules are simple. Use one of your Pokemon, catch a water type of Pokemon to be judged. Would you like to give it a try? Yeah, sure. Alright. Let's see. It'll go with Foxy. You will not be allowed to access your equipment bag as well, so be sure to register a rod to the F5 key. Yep. The person who gets the strongest water-type Pokemon is a winner. You have 20 minutes. If you run out of fishing balls, you're done. You can keep the last Pokemon you catch as your own. Go out and catch the strongest water-type Pokemon you can find. I want to catch a Guppish. They evolve into different types of Pokemon. I was hoping to get a better rod. Of course it's angling. I wonder what the prize for the best is for his catch. I reckon I'll win. I'll catch the best Pokemon. Certified. Surfers go long lengths to decorate their surfboards made out of planks. The more intricate one's board is decorated into, the more respect it holds among fellow surfers. I can't wait to go fishing. Fishing contest hall. Oh, so I guess this is... You still have some time left. Do you want to finish now? No. Nice. Aquad often swim against river currents in order to train their muscles. They swish their strong tails in order to help themselves keep steady. Yeah. Oh, there's a Crabloo. Crabloo hone their pincers against rocks near the shores. If one finds a rock with many U-shaped gouges on it, it means that a Crabloo colony is nearby. Alright, I'll go with the Crabloo, since it's part of the, what do you call it? And I doubt I'm gonna be finding anything using an old rod. We will now judge the Pokemon you've caught. We have chosen the winners. Are you ready for this? Placing third is Swimmer Barry, who caught a writhing Weezy. His score is 292 points. Placing second is Shen, darn it, who caught a wriggling Crabloo. His score was 295 points. The official contest winner is Fisherman Josh, who caught a whopping Weedsy. A Weedsy? I get an Everstone. Okay. We hope that you'll take part in a fishing contest in the future. I study a lot, but it's not good enough to win. Okay. Oh, you stay here? Ah, I see. So it's similar to the... It's similar to... What do you call it? The, The contest, the bug-catching contest in Johto. Oh, look at how beautiful this thing looks. That's you, right? Yep, this is it, Crabloo. How can I forget its name? Thanks for showing me one of my favorite Pokemon. Here, this is your reward. Ooh, Rock Smash. With this, you can smash rocks, especially in Route 9. Maybe there is a Crabloo under them. Alright. Alright, so what do I do next? Where do I go next from here? Oh, probably the aquarium. Welcome to Waytide Aquarium. Please enjoy. Many Pokemon only evolve when exposed to a special stone. I swear, if this person has a fishing rod... Oh, alright. That's fine. This aquarium is awesome. It kind of reminds me of the aquarium back from when I was in Kalos region. There are so many water-type Pokemon. I love it. When I'm older, I'm going to be a water-type Pokemon master. I'll catch all the water-type Pokemon in the world. Gelotide. Gelotide are jellyfish Pokemon. Their colors depend on their gender. Shrimpet. Shrimpet are the shrimp Pokemon. They're always found in huge clusters in the sea, making it hard to single one out. Shrubsy and Weedsy, both known as the seaweed Pokemon. They can be found on shores around the Rikota region. Guppish. Guppish are the colorful Pokemon. They evolve into different kinds of Pokemon when exposed to different stones. Kidnip. Kidnip are the pin Pokemon. They're found on rocks and reefs all over Rikota. Their spikes are very poisonous. Krabloo. Krabloo are the crab Pokemon. They hide under rocks. Their blue color blends with the water, making them hard to see. Alright, now I got the good rod. Alright, before I go, let's go back to Pokemon Center. What is the Pokemon that what he wanted again? I could probably just fish for it now. Guppish. Alright. Sharko. I had a feeling. It looks like it might be an electric type shark. Or maybe that's just based on design? I don't know. Oh man. I had a feeling that would. Oh. You have rocks up skin. Okay. Let's see. Shrimpets. Nice. The Heatseeker Pokemon. Shrimpet cannot properly defend itself from predators, so it must utilize their environment to protect itself. Living near underwater volcanoes have made them heat resistant. Wait, did it say water bug? I have to look back into that. I think it said water bug. I think that's the water bug I'm looking for. All right. Oh! I wasn't expecting to find a shiny light already. Nice. Not a subscriber, but a YouTuber I tend to watch has that name. A lot of shrimpets here. Yeah, another shrimpet. I wonder if it's a Pokemon that I get using Surf. Do I have the fish for it? Oh no, it's a Guppish, so I should be able to fish for it, right? But there's just shrimpets around here. I wonder if like you can only get it during the fishing contest. Another shrimpet. Ooh, that did a lot. Anything else? Just a bunch of shrimpets here. All right. Maybe it's something that you have to do it during a fishing contest. I'll try one more time. If it's just a... Oh, Shrike. Oh my goodness. If I knew it was gonna live that spark, I would have just used Flamethrower. I didn't think so. My Pokemon are too strong. And another shrimp pit. Let me see something. Let me try surfing here. Oh, so this is what a porphin looks like. Okay. Oh, come on! Are you for real? Okay. I really can't hit these guys with anything. Oh my goodness, a weed seed. Well, at least the variety is different here. Another weed seed. Another porphin. Since I can't hit these guys with anything because they're too low leveled. Nice. Porphin are a docile species of Pokemon. They have a close relationship with humans. Some may even allow children to play amongst them. Alright, let's try one more time and see what we can get. Okay, another Porphin. I'll try that fishing contest again. And see if maybe I can find the Guppish that he's talking about during a contest. Alright. Is it safe to assume that I'll probably need to... how much time is left? Oh, wow! I recorded much longer than I expected. Okay, I gotta end it right here, guys. I gotta get to work. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.